Święcianys, Święcianys.
One of the oldest towns in the Grand Duchy of Lithuania, the settlement was a major center of Nacja. Grand Duke Vytautas settled the Tatars in the town and built a Catholic church in 1414.